match in the Barclays Premier League, and I think
that he get returned to him. Cross coming in now, tries to punch it away.
Well, goal against West Bromwich Albion. They fought pretty hard, but haven't hit top gear.
They're not putting them up here.
Keeper to keep it scoreless.
And shoots!
Into the challenge, he made the block.
And that will end the threat, at least for the moment.
I don't know why he was shooting from there, to be honest with you.
Well, if you are going to shoot from that distance, you've got to do a much better job than that. At least make the keeper work.
It's a good watch, this, another time around from Willy Caballero. Yeah.
His reactions were just second to none.
Sanya. And there it is. It's ended level as the final.
The Barclays Premier League. Manchester United 0, Manchester City 0. Sunderland 0, Newcastle United 2. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Southampton with 26 points. In second, Arsenal with 24 points. In third, Chelsea with 24 points. In fourth, Manchester City with 22 points. In fifth, Stoke City with 21 points. In sixth, Tottenham Hotspur with 20 points. In seventh, Liverpool with 17 points. In eighth, Everton with 17 points. Bottom of the table, Bournemouth with 2 points. And then reading up the table, Leicester City with 9 points. Fifth bottom and falling are West Bromwich Albion with 10 points.
Yeah. More for the tale.